Morning, guys, or late afternoon, late morning, how's everyone doing on this beautiful Thursday, oh, there's more mods out, apparently. Let me check real quick. But for new mods, we have the Fent 500 Vol Aero series, FAR KS6D, we got the JCB E-Tech Power Pack, and then we have a bunch of updated mods. Ooh, speaking of that, here. No, here it is. I do gotta go pick that up. But we are back here on West Bridge Hills. And yesterday's mod, there was a rental property pack that came out, which we have set up on field 10. So we're going to be doing the driveways. Doing the driveways. That's like three houses. But this is the TLX Supercharger. TLX 3500 Supercharged 6.2 V8. Yeah. Alright. Well. So I got a New Holland C362 or John Deere. I also have another New Holland or John Deere L330. I have two Peloton high dump buckets. Zizzard HD shovel, Zizzard skid steer mower, and Zizzard Mulcher 3000. I'm gonna be taking out both skids today. I got another TLX 3500. That bed, which is over there. I got our two silos. I got like a 40 foot a gooseneck Lizard Logistics trailer. I don't know why your lights are on, but I need to open up this one and this one. I got a Mac RD Turbo dump truck. Then I also have the Zizzard Leveler LV180SQ. Then I have a third. What is this one? Yeah, 30 foot bumper pull trailer or pendle hitch. Then I got my little bridge right here. Yeah. So I have this one's this style is gravel, I think. Yes. That's gravel and your dirt. This is probably gonna be like our chemical slash seed area. I'm gonna see if I could get, I think I could get one of these cells filled up with road salt. That's what else I forgot to put money. There we go. Then let me also have a. I think that's the. I don't. It's a 10,000 gallon tank. Fuel tank. I'm just gonna let that keep warming up. Some it's over here. I also have a compactor. Sure, you're all strapped. So this, the entire field 10 is completely, covered up, completely sealed with grass. I'm just gonna take this right over. Cause I'm also grabbing. I guess I'm gonna be taking the flatbed truck. I'm letting that warm up there. Close. Close. Oh. Ever. Also borrows a thing of pallet forks for the skids here. It's just gonna be a nice thing to have on the job if we. Also, since we also have electric wheelbarrows, they're walk behinds, but yeah. Yeah, I may. I'm actually going to put this on a pallet. No, I can put my real. No, because now I can put my real barrels on. Guess why don't we take a look at box trucks up or hell. Oh, Andrew. We can get a box trailer for like a semi. This is a case. This leaf don't, that doesn't have any lift gates, but I preferably really want one with a lift gate. That doesn't have one. Do you come? Oh, you don't have box work. You know what? Why don't we just can you be quiet? I'm not even talking, you dumbass. Yeah. I'm going with the Mac Anthem 6x4. Mate, and what's that trailer? Whoa, with sliding doors? Alright guys, so no. I might possibly be investing into to that box to that not trailer, shipping cr container. Alright, so I am going to keep that on this trailer. Yeah, I'm just gonna leave everything on this, just because I'm gonna be buying chemicals, because we also take care of the road. Can you shut the fuck up? Alright. Can you shut up? One, two, yeah, I got three out houses up here. There's that. Andrew, you have a new message! You have a new fucking message! That's a lie! Alright. Alright, guys, I'll be right back. Probably you're gonna bump. Alright, guys, we are back. Come on. I'm going clear off. There we go. Alright. I saw I just had a couple waffles for lunch. But we are starting to do good. We're starting to move gravel. Actually have my cousin's in town. So he's down there doing a couple of maintenance stuff. He's down there doing stuff inside shop, so. Well, let me make a couple of phone calls here. Ring, ring. Hey, can I get a silo full of gravel up to field 10, please? Reason? Gravel driveways, 10-4. One should be full right now in there. 10-4, thank you. Yep. Let me actually grab the skid steer with the bucket. Nope. Oh, apparently I can move the trailer. Oh, I'm just. I think the shop actually has a mower over there. Over there. A John Deere, I think. See if I can use it quickly because I'll probably be buying it. Yes, they do. Okay. Just clean up around the job. Hot the rabbit. Oh, perfect. All right, I'm just gonna leave them over here. I guess I'm just gonna be jumping loads and loads. It's a training day. Training day, Andrew. I'm fine with that. Yeah, okay, I got a refill. Yep, there you go. Thank you. Okay, so I didn't expect it to work as good as it is. here. Sometimes I'm going to put you guys in time lapse. Well, I'll like come back and level all this. There you go. So, we got all of that taken care of. I forgot one driveway. Give me a minute here. Alright guys, we are done here. Literally came up and picked up the silo. I'm going hook out. Right here. Well, that's all done. Guys, I am thinking about buying another dump truck. Possibly like a TLX Phoenix or something. Okay, so I did buy that zero turn mower. And that compactor, so. We are. I'm actually coming back here to the shop to note this truck to grab the gooseneck and go pick those up. Or, okay, that works too. I gotta see. There as we will be in income from all three of these houses. Actually, I need to go. They have to change. They have to put a different seat on this. Because it's torn everything. I just don't give it to me as is, but I just need the tire, the wheel cut, not wheel, yeah, rim cutter to stainless, because it's just, oh, it's just wide or something. And they're replacing the seat, so. Thank you, Sandlayer. Nope, we don't do that. Why does my phone keep going off? Okay, so it's someone hit a gas line. That's it, so. It's all the way out. Past Highway 66 if you live near, like, Plattsmouth and everything. Oh. Oh, the bot finally got me. Sorry guys, I got distracted by what I was doing. Oh, I was needed to be in cars. So I got solid liquid. So I got salt spreader, Okay,
Do
quick,
I have pause?
stop.
We're making contact with Black Hills. We don't know what line we're in, so I'm going to have to advise them that. Command 832. The western entrance, and then stage back by the red Dodge pickup.
Command.
Command. I'm going to be at 14525 Elder Circle.
I'm at. I'll take Chicago up past
6-1 in service.
DQ.
13-11.
Chicago up to DQ up past middle and then go around the roundabout. Shoot down to EQ. Yeah, they'll take out 66. For also.
Go ahead. Black Hills.
Hey, 03, yes, 10-4. send somebody en route as quickly as possible.
We have fencing on the left side of Elder Circle, and we have gas backing up.
Don't find me, page out, Mary.
A32 blast shows on location, also switching attack one.
Can we also possibly have county or.
10-4-13-13.
County out. Shouldn't we have at least a couple deputies? why? Guess I will be right back. There's my stream element, it's okay. Alright guys, I am back. I'm dropping this trailer off to, because I got it. To turn around
Command Plaza. Command.
Black Hills just arrived. That's good. Black Hills is our gas company. All right. Now I need to come to near the least bravers. Got by you. So I need 8 of you. 8 of you. 8 of you. You're my pallet. Because since this is liftable, since this ain't liftable, why aren't you strapping? That's why. It's liftable, but it ain't strappable. Like this. two emails. Oh, wait, yeah. Real. Don't tell me. Back. Evacuations. I lost what I was doing again.
360. I was just gonna advise that Black Hills has a rep that I believe might be in charge that's heading that direction.
Oh, I won't. Thank you. I said, do you talk to the town or city or whoever possibly come and re-get this road or repave it, do something with it? Well, for the time being, I'm just going to be unloading them. Get the jack out of the way. Yeah. I will take a pallet down. Oh, I wish I could grab them from outside on the side or something. Let me go and take a look at the trailers for the mowers. No, I think they're more up. We're somewhere. There they are. There we go. There we go. I wanted to get the big ones. One will be like our spraying trailer.
I believe we've
That was the last message. What do these lights go? Oh, the lights must be automatic thing. Because when you're stacking these, when you're stacking pallets, always make sure you're stacking the two together. Make sure, like, if we're stacking liquid fertilizer pallets, make sure you don't have a herbicide pallet mixed in. I already told him that. For the renters, I told him that I will be taking care of the lawn care and snow removal. I'm busy. Oh. Alright, I'll come this way. Pull in. Turn. Just like that. Guess like these tanks are single use, but like the Z containers, Let me pull it up quickly here on my phone. Oh, is it? Hold on. No, is it? Boring. Let me calm down to the end here. The Pioneer Seed Box Pro Box. Once you empty it, then it you can take it back to your seed dither when they deliver your next batch of seed. They can take back the containers. Or if you pick up your seed or whatever. Oh great. Guys, that means there's rain in the fort. Oh, my phone just alerted me. There's rain. There's a good chance of rain move. There's a chance of rain moving. I better hurry out. Guys, because you never want to leave fertilizer out in the rain. At least do thrice as some days. You don't want to. Alright guys, so once we get this truck unloaded, we have a meeting with Don at City Hall. About a project for the roads and everything. possibly parts. About the roads, parks, and everything. Fuck, because they just bought a new city hall. It's up on Field 9, so possibly a parking lot. Because currently it's corn. Yes, I'm probably going to be playing basketball in for high school, so streams may or may not be getting a little, iffy, but our first game's not until like the 27th, so. Of November, I think, or something. Yes, I'm trying to hurry up, finish getting the rest of these solid fertilizer and. Because it's easier to have water leak through bags than it is a lid. So I just still have some time. because I always try to have the valve opening, these yellow tabs in front, because I fill up the Gator sprayer before I load up the tanks. Instead of running out as when I get to the job, during the job, to have to come back here, load up another tank, go back out and just waste fuel. That's why I always try to load up the sprayer before I leave. Because it's nice too. Okay, I got two left. That's either Syracuse or Art, or that's my radio going off.
861 Plaza.
Oh, that's mine. That's actually not bad. Twins dropped out right at like 1. I think. Yeah, right about 1-ish. Yeah, so right about like an hour long call. I'll be right back. I'm actually going to put stuff away in the shed and everything, because I gotta go right up with my brother to go get an x-ray. But so I hope you guys have a wonderful day and a wonderful stream. I will pick this up later as soon as I get home. So, alright. Talk to you guys later. Peace out. Oh, hi. I just realized we've been going for 2 hours and 25 minutes. Why don't we make it extra? Why don't we make it 2:30? 2 hours and 30 minutes. So, well. Yeah, so I will trim, I will get this edited and everything, get posted up on YouTube.
805-861.
6-1, go ahead. Come to the station north off of Main Street. We'll go ahead and put you behind 3-1. Copy, can we get to the gas pumps?
Oh, yeah.
Yes. Copy.
Oh, yeah. They're getting ready for the spaghetti feed tonight. I'm like, why? I'm like, come east or west off of me. I'm like, why? I remembered we get input behind 3-1, it's 8-3-1, but it's easier to say like 3-1, 3-2, 6-1, 6-0, or sometimes you'll hear 3-1, 1-3, 2-1. That's so 1-3 is from 801-803. Yeah, or like 1-2.
Rescue call. Yeah, Northside School, 1200 14th Avenue. Party in Missouri. Nebraska City Rescue call. 1200 14th Avenue. At Northside School. Have a party in Missouri. 14th.
And. Or you're like 3-5, 3-4. It's basically 8-0, like 8-0 to 8-0-1. It's easier to say like 3-1, 1-3, 1-2, 2-1. So it's easier to go by like that. All right, where is it at? 228. All right, guys, I'm actually going to wrap it up here. It's ending a little bit early, but I got to go. So, both of you guys have a wonderful day and we'll see you. I'll talk to you guys later. Peace out.